Morning, Emily. Can I have a look? Has he eaten anything? Has he? And the carrot's gone.
Yeah, and where did he eat all the carrots?
Have a look at your sock and see if there's anything in it. No. Oh.
Me?
My present
in
the dumpster.
Eh?
My present in the dumpster.
That's
Ollie's. Oh, yes, I haven't taken it down. Has there been anything else in there, Sam? It's taking ages to get them in. That's wasted with them. Look, you can't get, you can't get nothing out. Come on, Emmy, you're coming out of bed. What have you got?
Sammy.
Oh, a little bag.
Sammy.
What's in there?
Oh, Nintendo music.
Sammy. Sammy.
Oh, chocolate. Oh, look.
It's
lovely. I like this little book.
Backgammon. We've got to learn how to play backgammon.
Come on, go down, Sam. Let's not fall down. I saw that flash and then it just went off. Well, I just saw the flash.
Can we all go back up again now so I can take a picture? Sam's going in.
Oh, Sammy,
is it?
Wow! Is it in?
Look at all.
Has it been, sir?
Take a picture of everyone sat around here.
Come on, you're getting a ball light stick with your big camera. Take that up in a little while while I do it. Who is this?
Oh,
morning, Oliver.
Hello.
Oliver.
Happy Christmas.
These are lovely flowers.
Oliver, they look even better now.
Why did you just need to be deeper?
So go on like that, Nina.
Yeah. Put your shoes on, Sam.
Thank you. this time, Bob. Hold it right up.
Hey? Oh, we have some plastic to wear, no? What?
What?
What is that?
Just look at Pam. Whoa, look at you! You look nice. What are you doing, Sammy?
A bit water.
See, that's Ned, our stick.
Happy Christmas, Anne.
Thank you. I got a pepper and Lindsay.
What's the CD?
That naughty Christmas thing.
All right.
What's that?
Yeah.
What's it?
Do you like Bobby's cars?
Yeah.
Ooh.
But don't press it as fast. It's hard. Right, only press it a little bit. A bit harder than that.
Busy Ben.
Choo-choo! Sit down.
What's Barney having, Emily?
He's having chicken
bags. This is what he's doing.
Now, a mash is very hot, be careful.
Steve, will you get my little jumbo pot down here?
What about you? Come away, Sam. Mm. That's a big one. That's the biggest I've seen yet. Oh. Keep out of it, you. Look at that one. Oh. What's he laughing at?
It went.
Hey!
What happened?
Acorn! You're cooking the meal, are you, Stephen?
Yeah.
You're in a good mood, are you? Eh? Have you had a nice Christmas? Eh?
I'm in a good mood.
Oh, yeah? And what are you making?
Roast potatoes and broccoli and carrots.
And then what?
I'm making some gravy.
What day is it today?
Saturday.
No, it's Boxing Day. You don't know that, do you know?
But, oh, Mum and Dad's wedding anniversary.
Oh, is it?
Better go and give them a ring.
Oh. Are you the loving son?
Yeah.
Everybody wants. Is that what you are? Yeah. And will you be making any New Year's resolutions?
To be generally nicer to you.
Your bath's not on, is it, Steve?
No. Happy New Year to you as well.
My New Year's resolutions, I'm stopping drinking, stopping smoking, I'm going to practice piano half an hour every day. I'll see you in a year's time.
Yeah.
Then you'll meet again in a year's thing, see how my playing's improved.
Yes, it did.
Oh. Well, we'll go in the other room then. Go and ask the children what they're going to do for New Year.
Something else.
I'll play my favourite, eh? No, that one, that one.
Mm-hmm. music open, haven't we?
Hello, and this is my shop. This is my shop.
Yes?
Puss. Daddy. I have this clap with the little kiddies who are being good.
Right.
They got to give it back.
Last hand.
Hours. What are you doing?
Should Nina be one of your customers?
Pop.
Please, could I have? Do you have any onions? Yeah. And do you have any bun cases? Oh, and I'll have this as well. Thank you.
What's going on here?
Thank you.
Huh? How much Emily wants to do a play.
A play?
30p.
34.
You shush me. You shush me.
Bloody hell.
Oh, he's not tidying up, is he?
Oh.
Making himself a butty.
Thank you.
I wouldn't have let
you
out.
Do you have any bikes?
We've got loads of carrying bags. In the cupboard. Loads of them. In that cupboard.
You can have that.
No. And how much will that be? Oh, the, what's it called? It? Oh, the blind unit.
It's a price on it.
These say 80p.
80p.
That's it.
That's part of the gag.
I go. Please may I have my change? Oh no, I'll give you 80p, didn't I?
That's it.
We've got another customer, a very small one.
Oh, hello. Do you want that?
What's this one? Yeah.
Bye. I said you give it me back. You've got to give it me back now. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Done.
You haven't bought anything, Sam.
He's brought this too.
Oh, right. You better put it in the bag so you can take it out.
Bye-bye.
Whoops.
Goodbye,
Sam.
I've got a chat. These. No, you don't...
Shoplifter! Quick, call the police! What's happening, Emily? You've been robbed by a robber. Oh no.
I won't give him this.
This is turning out to be a very exciting play, isn't it?
I don't want him to steal this.
Mr. Man!
Yes.
Oh, you caught him. Right.
You must give it back.
Ow!
You must not shoplift. You're going to the station. Okay, we've questioned him, we've found him. Not again.
Chaos in here, there's shoplifters everywhere.
You must pay for it. You have to pay for it.
Right. Now, it's finished now, the play.
No,
okay, so all say goodbye to the camera.
No!
I know that was the condition.
Hello. I was Lucy. The shopkeeper in this story, but I am really Emily.
Very good.
Hello, my name is Dean Sweetman and I was the customer and the police officer. Yep. My name is Sam.
My name is Sam.
Look at the camera.
My name is Sam.
But there.
No, say my name is Sam.
Say
my name is Sam.
I was the robber.
Emily.
I was the robber.
Robber.
Now bow.
Bow.
Yep.
He was the robber.
This is the jewellery shop. The shop owner is asleep.
Oh.
Oh, she's been shot. Quick, grab the jewels, robber.
And the hand. had some prince cake added.
And you run away with them?
I had some prince cake added there.
Where? Robber's gone! Quick! Cut to scene two. And the jewels, Bobby, he's hidden them. The swine.
When he gets the jewels, shout.
Shout when you find them.
And they'll go back.
Robbed. Wake up, you've been robbed. Wake up!
He's running away with them.
And then.
Gosh, shock, horror. Oh, he's given them back. Oh, he's got a conscience. The shop's closed. Shoot the owner again. Grab the jewels again.
Ding.
Yes. And they all lived happily ever after. Including the handsome prince, the robber, and the shop owner, who is now dead. Oh.
Ding.
He's alive again. Say goodbye to the camera, everybody. Say goodbye.
Oh
God, there's an over. I don't. Hey! Get off!
Me, daddy! Me, locket! Me, locket!
I'm here now for a couple of months.
Just like every day, folk, you know, you've got this bad image on you, that's a bad one right there.
Looking good, Ollie.
The minute they catch you out here, they all go, yeah!
For what?
A
computer
games
company.
What sort of games do you like then?
Bye guys.
Hello.
Hello.
Hiya. Pardon?
Will get you nearer to the type
of game
you're on about.
Oh, yeah.
Who did? Mummy. Did she?
Yeah.
Was she naughty?
Yeah.
Should we get her?
Yeah.
Goodness, great. Turn TV Teddy off?
Yeah.
No.
Oh.
Yeah.
Should I put some soap in her nose?
No.
Shall I throw her in the bath with you?
No. Just get that blue soap for me, please.
Okay. Is that right? You turned TV Teddy off?
Yes.
Why?
Because it's bath time. You still got that dirty little thing you wrote on his knee, that picture, over 3 weeks ago.
Your little picture on your knee, Sam?
Yeah.
Who did that?
Daddy.
Did he?
Yeah, you.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay.
I'm going now, okay?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Yeah, that soap, that blue soap.
What blue soap?
Hello.
Don't look at that top corner.
Which top corner?
That one. That is a bit of a mess.
Oh, dear. It's all right, isn't it?
Yeah.
See what you've nicked of mine. What are you doing, Nina, anyway?
It's meant to be an onion.
Yeah.
But it's... I couldn't be bothered getting one. It's cut in half.
Onion. There he is. What are you doing?
Nothing.
What's nothing?
Nothing. I'm looking for one of them books, it's gone.
Which one?
Games Master one.
It's gone away.
Do you want to do it louder? We'll really say go! She's going to take it off here.
Yeah. Bless you.
Bless you.
Go and get a hanky. Dirty girl.
It got all over there.
Don't get a hanky then.
It got what?
Hello.
Hello.
What are you eating?
Lips.
Are they nice?
Yeah.
How are you feeling now?
Better.
You better now?
Yeah.
Good. Why were you crying earlier?
Like that.
Why were you crying?
Baby too.
Because of me?
Yeah.
You?
Yeah.
Can I have a crisp, please? Not that one. None of those in the packet, please. I'll have one of them. Not that one. You clean now, Emily? What are you eating?
A curly whirly.
Is it nice? Crisp, please. Thank you. Two? Thanks.
Do you want some?
No, thank you.
It cracked. I got a bit worried.
Are you getting nowhere fast?
There I go.
Make a big ring, please. Make a big ring. That's right. Oh!
This is your jacket.
some tickets amongst you. Get as many as you can and give them out to any girl you like.
Take time, Lord. Tiny blue and white suit, for this perfect pony dress in red.
Karen, will you put on some shirts at table, please? You're not looking at the shirt. Yeah. Oh, you dropped it.
What are you doing?
I bought you